This is Lab ESP32 or the ESP32 SAM. ESP32 SAM was ported from the original software that was called Software Automatic Mouse. It was originally released in 1982. It is ridiculously easy to add this to your projects. You can be played with live that comes from running 43-year-old speech synthesis software. Check out Aaron's bench for more information on how to use SAM. Please click the like button if you like this video.